guys. Welcome to the season finale of Jay Swagger's Weekly Happenings. Well, this has been an awesome, great season, season two. We have done, let's see here, from episodes 18 all the way up to 33. And this is episode 33. So I'm going to go ahead and send this off with a bang. I got two more interviews that I'm going to be showing in this video back to back. I've got a handful of pictures and video that I will be showing you guys for the end of the video of things I took over the year or over the last season, I should say. And also some really cool things. I'll also give you guys an update. So I will be monetizing my channel after this video is posted. So a whole so my videos will become a little bit more popular, and I'll be able to do a whole bunch of more creative and different things to my channel once it's monetized, which will be for season 3. I also want to give you guys an update on my I Dare Jay Swagger videos. I have season 2, or not season 2, but episode 2, going to be coming out in the next couple months. All I have to do now is gather up all of my dares and go through all of them, and then, of course, do them. So that's pretty sweet. And then also, throughout the summer, or throughout, pretty much throughout the summer, and throughout until season 3 is released, I will be doing little fun videos and little just fun, awesome, funny little funny videos. What to do if you're, in a bathroom or stuck in an elevator. Or I'll give you guys a little sneak peek here about something I'm planning on doing. I'm planning on doing a toilet sabotage, on how to sabotage toilets and pull little pranks and stuff. So I'm planning on making that video. It's gonna be a lot of fun, and I can't wait to get started. Let's see here. It's been a great year. I want to thank you guys a whole bunch for watching and subscribing. My channel has definitely exploded in views over the last season. It's gone from like the double digits and single or triple digits, the low triple digits, all the way up to over almost 1,500 views, which is pretty significant for my channel because without being monetized. You guys have also subscribed to my channel. I now have 22 subscribers, which is absolutely fantastic. You guys are doing awesome. And I'm gonna go ahead and tell you guys a couple things that happened, and then I will shoot you guys over to the, see here, the interviews, back-to-back interviews. And then I will send this, then we'll send off the season two with a bang. So first off, Converse. I like Converse shoes. They are some of my favorite shoes on the planet besides DC's. I highly suggest you guys checking out the Converse section of the shoe store. These Converse, let me see if I can put my foot up here. Whoops, hold on. High tops. Got me a pair of Converse high tops. All-star. I really love these. These are a great comfortable fit. I just love these shoes. I like the design. I like the Converse brand. It's just awesome, awesome brand. The Sonic the Hedgehog, what is it called? Worlds Collide comic book crossover event happened. And so I have a couple comic books of that over here. I'll show you guys one real quick. This is the Free Comic Book Day of 2013 version. It's basically the prequel to the entire crossover event. And it's on one side, it's got the Sonic the Hedgehog prequel to it. And on the other side, it's got the Mega Man prequel to it. And they meet in the middle, and that's where the whole crossover event starts, which is really awesome. And I can't remember if there's anything else I was going to say. I don't think there is. So I want to thank you guys for watching my videos. I will be continuing to posting them and updating you guys on all the exciting stuff. And I want to thank you guys a whole bunch for just all the amazing things you do. I love you guys. I love your viewers. You guys are awesome. Awesome. All right, guys. I'm going to shoot this video over to the interviews. And then thank you guys. And I will see you guys next season for Jay Swagger's Weekly Happenings Season 3. And I'll see you guys also for the cool, fun, funky videos and the dare video. Thank you guys again for watching, and I'll see you guys really, 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 really soon.
My name is Blake Bennett. Some people call me Balake, though. You can call me whatever.
My name is Emily, I think.
You think?
Wait, no, it is Emily.
I like to shoot people and take them into a dark room and blow them up. Because I like photography. So, that's what I like to do. Take pictures and video. I like what's going on right now.
Oh, I don't know. I'm a pretty boring person. I pretty much just read and listen to music and play music and sing.
Lord of the Rings, Star Wars, like all the whole series of Star Wars, and Lord of the Rings, of course, and The Hobbit, and Batman, the second one with the Joker, The Dark Knight.
That was a good one.
Yeah, that was a very good one. And, there's one more. I can't remember what it is.
Where's Mike?
I just...
My favorite movie is Pride and Prejudice, the new version. I think it's 2005 version with Keira Knightley. That's my favorite movie ever. And I like Star Wars, and I don't watch many movies. I like Tangled.
That's a good movie.
I like musicals, like Hairspray and Grease and stuff like that.
Never
I think
seen those.
I think like musicals are probably my favorite. Ooh, Phantom of the Opera is a good movie too. Okay.
Yeah. I just really love movies.
You really love movies.
There's just too many movies for me to even talk about that I could describe to you right now that I like. Do you understand what I'm saying? I just love all sorts of movies. So I guess that would be it.
I do play video games when I have the time. I like Elder Scrolls and Oblivion is better than Skyrim. They couldn't hear you, sorry. Okay, and then I like Minecraft. Sometimes can be fun, but then other times it makes me want to throw my laptop across the room.
What about Slender Man?
Slender Man is terrifying. Oh my goodness. I can play it, but not without screaming every 2 seconds.
Works for me.
But for now, my all-time favorite video game is Need for Speed Most Wanted for PS3. It's really great.
Yeah.
I don't know. I used to not be into racing games, but lately it's just like those are my thing.
I like to edit video. I like to edit video, and I mean I have to do dishes, so I do that in my spare time. Although it's not really my spare time because my mom makes me do dishes. Josh Wood.
Wow. You? Josh. It's kind of funny though because I remember you used to not like me. He used to not like me. I think he thought I was annoying or something, so I kept talking to him. And now we're friends.
So for the record, everyone that's watching this video, yeah, I was kind of a Scrooge at first. So, yeah, it's mostly my fault.
I'm gonna apologize for my awkwardness because I'm just a very awkward person. And then I'm gonna show you a gross finger trick. The end. Not really. I mean, that was the end of my finger trick.
Yes. I like polka music.
polka music?
Occasionally, only on the right days. If you play it on the wrong day, I might get mad. But that's okay. I won't get
mad. It's always okay, isn't it?
I don't get very mad. I just go, hey, turn that off!
Turn off the polka music.
But that's about it.
Sweet.
And so, yeah, I gotta go.
Hasta luego.
Oh my.
Okay.
This Prince song inside my head. Hands up if you're down to get down tonight. 'Cause it's always a good time. Slept in all my clothes like I didn't care. Hopped into a cab, take me anywhere. I'm in if you're down to get down tonight. 'Cause it's always a good time.
Good morning and good night.
It's gonna be alright. We don't even have to try. It's always a good time. It's always a good time.
I have pictures of her and it was funny. But she kept all of them.
I'm thinking I'm gonna post this on YouTube. So if you guys are watching, I'm here sitting in my bedroom with two people. My sister walked out of the room, and this will probably be going on YouTube.
Don't you like...
Called it.
Don't you have, like, the button that flips it?
Yeah.
FaceTime?
No.
It turns it around?
Yeah.
FaceTime?
No.
No, don't you have the camera where you can have the camera here?
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
FaceTime is like the video thing.
FaceTime's the app where you talk to people.
The things teenagers talk about in my bedroom. For the record, I want those shoes.
I want those shoes. You can't have them.
I want those, and I want those too.
Don't you have your own Converse?
No, I don't. I used to.
Go to Walls and get yourself.
Yep, Walls. We got those, and they're actually the Converse.
But yeah, we had 50% off, $25.
It's a blurry picture. It's a very blurry picture.
You're a blurry picture.
Oh.
Doesn't even make sense.
Your face is a blurry picture.
The back of your face is a blurry picture.
Your mom's a blurry.
We don't even have to try. It's always a good time.
This one right here is kind of weird.
Oh.
The other one on the other side is your sister.
Okay, look at my,
totally
my hair. Goodness, stupid wind.
20 day. Yeah.
Stupid wind.
Whoa.
Does that mean
yeah, I just got that on camera, didn't I?
No, it just means I'm sorry.